Okay. Let's actually adjust the brightness on this stream. There's definitely games where I feel like the brightness is up too low. And then there's this where I recognize, you know, it's been a little washed out, I guess. So let's bring it into focus a little bit more. Did this too, right? It's popped out basically nowhere. Basically nowhere. Like rocks that can get... So bombs and everything didn't work. All that was in here. Wow. And we cheesed it. Well, at least we cheesed it. Okay. First, the direct approach.
Ah.
Oh.
The direct approach. Hiya, you're with me. Where is that where Impa's hiding? cues. Sure, just like really, really get that. Okay, no, that's why it's not working. No, that's exactly what happened, dude. So what does that mean? Where is that? Okay. Okay. I did not restart the timer. That's fine. Yes. There's the fire, so that's him. He's got a lens of truth. Okay. First. Ha ha ha!
no wings. Okay. Where is this thing stashed right now? Ooh. Yeah, I'm good with it for now. Actual armor for now. Oh, they're all open now? What? No, 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 no. There it is. Oh, killed him.
That happened. The sky serpent. Well, I got there once. I'll just need to get there again. Salt. I need cash. Got it. This is definitely going up anyway. Specific Lizaflos item like parts are always the hardest thing to get. Because you have to actually find them.
I came back with cash. Mm-hmm. Now what can I do? I think that's, yeah, it's the only other thing. Oh, he's got the tears going. So that's still some solid equipment that we've got now. So I guess the trick is that for this, they know you have to have everybody. So in theory, it doesn't have to be makeable on one stamina wheel. It would make a lot more sense if it was. Hip.
it?
Islands look kind of ruined compared to all the other ones. Hi. Ground level recently. Haven't done one of these in a little bit now. All metal bows. Thank you. So the Thunder Sage gets a pyramid, which is admittedly very cool, but then we actually go into the sky into the middle of a freaking hurricane for the next one. I always like push B because I want to cancel out of the dialogue, and it's like, no, I actually want to go up. Cooking checkpoint, shrine checkpoint. See if I can figure out how to get in. Where does this go? I mean, I'm pretty sure I need the train to get in, or at least that's the intended route. Got it. My first Endura Shroom. Let's go. Is this actually a thing? I should actually do this in case it wants me to learn something in here. No. So yeah, that's both a checkpoint and a we get out up here kind of thing. That's stairs, so let's see what this is. Batteries. Fans. Okay, good. I need batteries and fans. And some instant Instapots. This one's trouble. This is a launcher. God. I would like that. I think it's finally time to drop that. The rocket platform get me high enough? It actually might. Although even then, the rocket platform... it's really... whatever that is. I'll be right back. This worked. Interesting. Music got silent up here. It almost matches what's on the ground. These shrines in weird places are definitely... Oh, you got the kick animation in. Are definitely just walk in to see if they're blessings. Because then, you know, you check a box. Cool, I got my health back. Yo, 50 shrines. How many hearts? So you need at least one extra heart container in addition to the bosses. I had a feeling it was going to just be that. It's her mask. Which I still think looks vaguely like Yonobo's. Ever.
Link, Zelda's chosen protector. Take this. Follow the light.
Oh, is Link the sage? That is. Cracking open my Breath of the Wild map. There is a Hinox there. Okay. That is a thing. That is a place. Yep. The one item in the game that just doesn't go into your inventory. I mean, I figured it out, I think.
Thank you.
There's nothing down there. Put my normal gear on again. I'm really glad you're waterproof, Minero. Chasm. I mean, I kind of figured, but
Zelda's chosen protector.
You said that already.
You must hurry. We must meet as soon as possible.
Yeah, I'm coming. Why did you make me go into a hurricane? that her then? Oh, I have her head.
Link, Zelda's chosen protector.
She just sounds tired saying that now.
My name is Minoru. I am the Sage of Spirit. I am happy you have arrived. At last we can speak with each other. Unfortunately, I no longer have a body. Without a physical form, we cannot yet speak face to face. But, do you see the four storehouses in the area? I would ask you to visit each of them and assemble a body for me.
I want to joke about you would, but...
This is my request to you, Link. Loyal swordsman to Zelda.
As soon as possible. But first, build me a body. What? Do I even have an axe? Keep that around. Left Arm Depot. That's a name. That's exactly what we're doing. That's not gonna work. Please hold. Okay. Are there no more around?
Yeah.
Did we use the Nintendo-approved solution? Tried.
Let's
I don't remember those being over there. It's left.
That's one. Bring the other three here as well, Link.
Take care of you now, you'll just be here later. Excellent. Thank you. I was trying to jump back. I'm assuming at this point I cannot climb. Because that'd be too easy. Okay, I missed that. That makes more sense. The real question is, how much is it going to arc? Huh? Okay. Interesting. So is the dirty secret here that every robot is a person?
Two left.
That's a little ways over there. Let's see what this thing can do.
Thank you.
come back on its own, or? That's interesting. Alright, so anytime I have to deal with gloom, that's a free heart. Probably wants to see if I can cheese the doorway. I mostly want to point out that Game. Are we really? We're going to play this game of it's very obvious what needs to be done, and you're just going to not let me do it. And when in doubt, the answer to every puzzle is rewind. Actually, when in doubt, the answer is to every puzzle is make it bigger. I probably could just dump it down. Thank you. Did I just, like, lose it? So we're still gonna do this. If you didn't want it so beat up, you should have, you know, put the depot closer.
One more left, Link. The body for my spirit is nearly complete.
Well, it did its job. This is likely the exit. That wasn't even the right spot.
Let's go.
There.
Thank you.
Just have it suddenly hate stairs. I need a drink, so I'll be right back. There we go. Raised a lot of questions about constructs. But hello.
Thank you, Link. Now only one task remains. We must recover my secret stone. It should be located here. Please, Link, let us go there together. The path will be very dangerous. Fortunately, this construct body you have built for me is hardly helpless. There is a platform nearby where we can explore its potential. Now hurry, Link. We must recover my secret stone.
Why didn't you just leave it here? I should have waited for Koga.
Thank you.
Awesome. Still the best thing to hit people with. Look at that guy hitting these people. God, it's you. I should have taken some of the gnarled sticks and put some black horns on them. You know what helps return the time ball? Not interrupting you in the middle of an actual combat. Something big there. This thing has to be dealt with. So much garbage. Thank you. I mean, is that going to be it? Well, you have nothing equipped. Uh-huh.
Hip.
So, I mean, I already did a thing with several locks. I wandered over the sky, I did all this other stuff. If there's anything more than a boss in here, I'm kind of mad. That's fine. A lot of gloom in here. Can't be.
That construct! I made it long ago. But the glow... It must be under the control of something monstrous.
You missed the previous game, didn't you?
King has turned my creation into his pawn. We must defeat it. We can do this together, Link.
Okay.
Let's go. We have to stop that construct. Those devices are very dangerous. Be careful.
Game. This control scheme is absolutely awful. What happens if I do this?
We will not be able to force our way past its defenses. We must think of something else.
This is actually awful. Let's like throw a whole new mechanic on the player this late. Good job, game. And the slow walk because I'm guarding. I wasn't on guard when I started. This is absolutely awful. This is just actually bad.
Let's go. We have to stop that construct. These devices are very dangerous. Be careful.
Controls are actually bad. Because I'm trying to stand up and swing the sword, and instead Link's like jumping off the back.
Let's go. We have to stop that construct. That worked. Devices around us.
Are you gonna turn into a guardian for old time's sake? Fast it moves.
Find another approach. Those devices are very dangerous. Be careful.
And on the fifth attempt, I got the rocket to attach. That did absolutely nothing. On the right. And the other right. On the right. what happens. I think the robot was photobombing.
Zelda asked me to aid you, Link.
Yes, we figured that out.
I am the Sage of Spirit, and one of the Zonai. Minimum. I am glad to meet you, Link. I must thank you. It is because of you that we have recovered my secret stone. Originally, my intent was to awaken when you first found the Porapad, then to guide you to my construct and assist you on your journey. I had not anticipated a battle with that same construct. You have proven quite adept, and I am grateful for all your efforts. Link, here.
I can appreciate being straight to the point here.
In the name of Minoru, Sage of Spirit, I grant my power unto you. I believe it will serve you well.
So you're gonna live in the robot forever? I guess I should have put on Link's actual armor.
With this power I've given, a deep bond has been forged between us. And from this point forward, my spirit will reside within that construct. I will help you however I can.
Interference. You're here specifically because of it.
Long ago, my people, known as the Zonai, came down from the heavens to the surface of the world. It was said they were descendants of gods. They bore treasures from these same gods, secret stones capable of amplifying the abilities of those who possessed them. Using the knowledge of the Zonai, my younger brother Ravru became a great leader. he met a young woman named Sonia, and they would wed. Raru gifted Sonia one of the secret stones. Together, they sought to establish their kingdom. This is how the Kingdom of Hyrule, with Raru and Sonia as its first king and queen,
this means we're gonna get to see the last couple of pictures behind
the looked bright.
Thing in Hyrule Castle now.
However, tragedy suddenly struck. A man of great evil emerged from the desert. The leader of the Gerudo, Ganondorf, killed Queen Sonia and stole her secret stone. Using the secret stone, Ganondorf transformed into the Demon King. He then created swarms of monsters and attacked. Hyrule rose up to face these threats, but the evil power driving the monsters forward was staggering. The defenders were on the brink of defeat. Raru then came up with a plan to turn the tide of the war. He entrusted secret stones to warriors with exceptional abilities. They became sages and united in an effort to finally defeat the Demon King. Raru and the sages outnumbered the Demon King and should have been able to stop him. However, the Demon King's power had grown far beyond anything we could have imagined. I was unable to withstand his strength. Our fight appeared all but lost. And then, Raru. Committed himself to one final act.
That pride will be your downfall, Ganondorf!
Dawn of the final day.
So smug. I know exactly what it will cost me.
Raru!
Thousands of years will pass in the blink of an eye. You only delay the inevitable.
You're wrong. Years from now, someone will appear with the sword that seals the darkness. A swordsman with the power to defeat you, Link.
Why did you tell him
this? This name.
Well then. You're saying that sword traveled through time the same way you did?
Yes, but more importantly, in my original time, the Demon King was vulnerable to even the smallest piece of this sword.
Even someone like him has vulnerabilities. Then, what exactly are you suggesting we do with the sword?
Over time, the Master Sword is able to absorb sacred power. It can heal itself, and even grow stronger.
Curious. If we were able to empower it in that way, it could be the key to defeating the Demon King. But it could take centuries for that sword to grow strong enough. The power the Demon King wields. I do not see how this can be done. It would be impossible for you to provide it with sacred power for so long.
I can think of one way.
You mean?
Yes, I can do it. I have to.
I've told you. That act is forbidden for a very good reason. It would mean throwing yourself away.
Oh, Maru!
You won't be able to change back.
The moment I had the sword, I knew what to do. I knew this was why I came to this era. I want to restore the Master Sword and deliver it to Link.
You really have made up your mind? Very well then. As a Zonai, I bear my share of blame for these events. So I too will devote myself to this goal and to this hero of yours. For the Swordsman Link, I will do everything I can. Even if my body should perish, I will still be with you in spirit. Well then. Aha. Well then.
What?
We have to at least visit Terrytown. Also, I need arrows.
Oh. Ah.
Ah. Oh.
This is as good a place as any to save. I think we can finally say that tomorrow will be the beatdown at Hyrule Town. Have a good one.